you guys doing? I hope you guys are still good, and welcome to my YouTube channel. This will be our first ever chitchat video for the week, and today we are discussing isijolo. Isijolo. Ukujola namadoda atshatileyo, guys, like amadoda atshatileyo, not knowing that they're married, of course. Okay, fine. Back in 2016, I met up with this guy, and Omo guy is all great and amazing. Omo guy wants to be in a relationship with me, and I'm like, take it. Okay, fine. 2 months down the line, oh, bear in mind, sister girl did not do any research, whatever research that we normally do before dating a guy, like, are you married, do you have kids, like, what's your story, like, sister girl was just taken, boom, holy shit, oh girl, voila, into a relationship. 2 months down the line, I'm like, no, man. Oh, mind you, this guy's always telling me in Dubai, oh, you're my soulmate. You know how they lie, because they normally lie. Tell you, do you know you're my soulmate, and I want to die with you. Like, I want to grow old with you. Thank you. I was in for a surprise. 2 months down the line, I'm like, let me just go check up on this motherfucker. Okay, sorry, guys. I was like, let me go check up on this guy. Boom, 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 boom. I go on Facebook and I search his name. Name appears. Why are you top guys? Guys, I'm going to put up and just because as I top, Ziamila and a lock way, a tung way, Ngela print. Guys, I check on Facebook. This guy has 2 Facebook accounts. Two. Unale, atita nam kuyo. Abenale, enomfazi, in a family and everything. Mind you, this nigga is posting his wife on Facebook and stuff. Kum nadi, like, you can tell, toba, like, si happy, apendlin. And that time, me, I'm thinking, I'm the soulmate. Kanti, how am I a soulmate to a married man? Like, no, guys, please make me understand. Like, no, I feel like, aibo, but lalangam, guys. Like, hey, that time I was actually planning a future with this person. So mate, kalok, I'm already sink marriage because kalok sana is already confirmed in Dubai. They so mate him na. I asked this guy, but my guy, auntie, please explain. Are you married? Is you married? He's like, no. I'm like, why you lie? Why you lying? Because none's evidence. Like, I literally have evidence in Dubai. He's married now. This guy's like, no, he's not married. Okay, process your divorce. No. Okay. And I feel like I've heard that line like too many times before. Like, married man telling you in Dubai, no, like, my marriage is nothing serious. Or no, I'm about to divorce this person. Like, I'm no longer happy in this relationship and stuff. Yo, my situ put up the story in Dubai. No, he just recently found out that umtana, the firstborn is not his child. And all along, he thought Nduba umtana kelona. And you know, the wife lied. I'm like, how did you find out? He's like, no, paikaya, umtana umpeto, umtana ebelila, like, he didn't have any bond umtana, like, there was no connection or whatsoever. So that's where he realized, no, but this is not my child. I was like, for 12 years, like, 12 years, when uhleli, nalumtana, and yeah, feel into my ponda, but you're still in this relationship. So what made you decide into bawo yokwenza DNA test? It's like, no, asikaga yenza DNA. Then how do you know uba the child is not yours? He's like, no, it's a long story, but please give me time, I'll sort this out, because I want you in my life. Like, I'm like, I must not nag who now? The wife. He's like, he's gonna leave his wife for me. I was like, I go, for me? I'm lalangam. No, guys. But lalangam. All in all, guys, that man, he left his wife though, but not for me. But he genuinely left his wife, but not for me. I must not have now a big head saying that, no, he eventually left his wife though, so he wasn't lying. No, he lied. Because he didn't tell me that he was married. Like, guys, like, I feel like it's so important to tell people in Dubai, like, to be honest with people. let people decide, you know, about do they want to be in this relationship or not. Like, don't just like give people like false hope of having a future with you and like a serious relationship with you, whereas when you know in Dubai your intentions are totally different with that. Like, guys, if umuntu ufuna umnqongo velutho, guys, uthi ngicela umnqongo, cha, don't come lie here and tell us no, I want to be in a relationship with you because sana zaucha. Yes, guys, I was 5'2 boiling that man with amaza shuchu, but then I realized I haven't slept with this man, so why care? So now I'm thinking, had I given my cookie jar to that man, you know, I'm getting boobie, like a boobie and fee.